We're here live on location down in San Diego, California, at the convention center where Donald Trump held his rally today. And I'm telling you, the police pulled out no stops. They were ready to arrest people here today. I cannot believe the commotion. I cannot believe the brutality that I witnessed here today. I mean, it was 3 hours in traffic just to get down here. And when I got down here, we were met with thousands of police. I mean, they arrested our city attorney, runner-up. His name was Brian Paisley. The SWAT team was seen on the 10 News Channel station attacking this man. I mean, they grabbed him, threw him down to the ground, basically for nothing. I mean, he was standing there holding his sign, you know, basically, you know, campaigning for himself, you know, and, you know, using his free speech. I don't understand what the commotion was for today, but I'm really upset I didn't get a chance to get the crowd. But San Diego's known for being classy, and today it was just the total opposite.